the startup. The LWT class, same class as that Luskin before. And Misawa off and ski. This men's Super G standing. Boy, look how bumpy and rutty the course is getting. Just coming up to 11:30 local time in Sochi. And the weather warming all the time, and as a result, the snow getting softer and rutting more. But Misawa, 1.39 off the pace, seventh. And the time being, it's good enough for seventh over Bear's Brow. Now tries to get into aerodynamic position by getting the two outriggers in front of his body. But it's just too bumpy for him to stay there for too long. Over the late jump. 1:51. And he's some way off the pace, 3.22. 106 kilometers per hour, 65.8 mph. And starts his calculated time of 1:20.92. I think we stand the test of Hiraku Misawa. Oh no! Three gates from home, Misawa. Can't find.